Where were you then? With your electronic keyboard, spat the very old elegant man. Moved into this apartment while helping to win World War II. The rent was and still is 10 bob. Should have been around then with your electronic keyboard. He shook his walking cane in my face, said pop music is a disgrace. But unlike the other neighbors, never once complained of the noise from the top of the stairs. Perhaps he was lonely. Certain as I sit here and play, that the back of my chair is about to give way. Like the very old elegant man who passed on that same night. Funeral car came and his widow sold up, moved on, and a property developer seized a golden opportunity. As your name was ripped from the doorbell, I stood still and pondered with my electronic keyboard. No trace of you or your life, or even your front door. I have a failing memory of you spitting at me. Where were you then with your electronic keyboard? Black and white, I carry you all through my life, and you carry me too. It's not so heavy, the music, compared to the architecture, sculpture, painting, cinema. It's the lightest of all the beauty, invisible and free, and yet to me, it's the deepest. And why is that, do you suppose? Because my mother had other plans for me. Or was it my idea, as she'd have you believe? Who knows where I'd be right now without my electronic keyboard. Where I'd be right now without my electronic keyboard.